much for joining us tonight. I'm Dana Winkleblack.
And I'm Mike Tank. A man is facing charges after a rape investigation in Davis County.
Washington police say that on Thursday, they were asked to investigate a sexual assault. Police say that as a result of that investigation, officers arrested 42-year-old Benjamin Hies. He faces charges of rape and intimidation by means of a deadly weapon. Police say officers also seized several firearms during the investigation.